Well, looking at the papers, there's loads of stuff about Covid and the English going doolally in the pubs. I've been sitting on me hole for the past couple of weeks, and now that I'm back, I'd much prefer to be talking about something smutty and salacious. But instead, I've been lumped with talking about AstraZeneca again. Here's a review of the week so far.
Everything's still very, 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 very bad, and it's going to get worse.
So look, I know this is tough, but NPHET and NIAC are urging the public, wherever possible, to resist talking until September. They did say that communicating on Twitter is absolutely fine, especially if you're mentioning me. At least I think that's what they said. I need to check that.
I would recommend no gatherings of any description ever again. Maybe outdoors in a big field 200 kilometres apart, in a spacesuit and a helmet. But you wouldn't be able to eat, drink or talk. But I quite like the sound of that. COVID or not.
Big news, you see. Great news, remember. Just discovered there is zero risk with AstraZeneca. In actual fact, it helps cure erectile dysfunction, hair loss and bad breath. So, blood clots or not, we'll all be having loads of sex in June. I certainly will anyway. Big news.
I think I've just come to realise all these people hate humans. In fact, I hate humans too.
Tell to Eddie.
After the break, I'll be trying not to sound smug listening to a guy who had everything on a plate, lost it all, and is now really depressed. My kind of guy.